guys, a little pop in before we get started with this episode. So I didn't check my microphone volume before I started recording, and so it is really hard to hear me in this first episode. Hopefully that'll be fixed before the second episode, as I'm setting up my desk and my new microphone. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this clip anyways, even if you can't hear me all that well. Thanks for watching. Hey guys, Crystalina here, and today we're going to be starting a brand new modded series that I would like to call OverModded, as I believe there's either 100 or 99 mods. A lot, I know, but it'll be exciting. This little village that we're starting out in is from Eternal Tales. I don't think we're going to stay and live here, but it's a good place to start. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so... just because we're using seasons the seasons mod, so I want to... by the time I leave. Okay, let's go talk to Aiden. Okay, what do you mean, help? Why? Did you just get attacked by a raccoon? Of the bonus chest that's in the tree. Listen, I was still young. I found a huge fortress somewhere in the forest or in the plains. I don't remember exactly. When I tried to enter there, I was met by a huge crowd of monsters. I ran away from there, and only a few years later, I found out what it was. The Labyrinth of the Vivid, he is the god of life. A few thousand years ago, one of the people killed his daughter, and then he went mad. He began to root out settlement after settlement, killing innocent people, until the other gods imprisoned him in this maze, while wearing a mask that turns him to statue. The only material under which the mask begins to break down as a result of chemical reactions is cobalt. Arm yourself with a cobalt pickaxe and try to get into this maze, but I warn you, there are an incredible number of monsters. Okay, I'm gonna say I can't complete this right now, and then when we get a cobalt pickaxe and everything, we can go back and say that we'll do it. Okay, let's grab stuff here. Okay, got that saved. Okay. I got two potatoes. Save. So there's a village over here. Up here, and here, it looks like. I don't see any dragons yet, which is a good thing. So, honestly, I don't know where I want to go. That one's closest, so we might head over there. I can't believe the lady got attacked by a raccoon. That was interesting. Nothing? Really? Come here. travel too far down. Okay. If you hear a man talking or screaming in the background, that would be my younger brother. Ow. I'm over here. Forgot about this bush. I have a feeling it's not gonna give me up. So let's just leave it. This is it. Oops, did not mean to do that. Okay, I have enough coal. Glowing. Wait. I think we're gonna go to village one. Ooh. That's Amy. Oh, that was really fast. I probably should have stolen a bed. Fucking give me. Yeah. horses. You are gonna be one tall baby. String, leather, iron. I think I have all of that. Not enough string. No! Craft, jute, sisal, cotton. I don't have that. Ooh, those are really pretty. Tall horsey. Nope, you're not doing that. You're not doing that. You're not that tall. You're 15 feet tall. Okay, I need to find a spider.
Okay.
You're so slow. Ooh, there's a piggy. Bigger backpack. Chickens. Horsey. I'm gonna save that so I can come back for the horsey. I kinda wanna go there. I don't have enough blocks. Useless. Now I should have enough blocks. Just many floating islands. Huh. Let's just go back down, get on the horsey, and run away. Oh, I'm sorry. you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'm kind of excited to see what this world has in store for us. If you have ideas for names for future animals, such as this horse, if I don't think of a name, or any other horses, like that one I set a waypoint for up there, with the brown back and white body. Or even dragons, because I do plan on getting a few of those, or any type of animal, tameable birds, etc., etc. Hope to see you guys next week. Thanks for watching. Bye!